Saxophonist Chef Anderson, and you watch it, put your sax together. So stay tuned, and you're coming up. Stay with us. Let's go to Free PDL with Ify Kid. Trying to get over to see how the woogie they go to It go to follow us on Free PDL. It go to my putyoursaxtogether.com/YouTube channel. Let's go over your free to catch your freedom. Because of what you do is they have you do up. It just go and you put your sax together since July 5th, 2017. That was since 5 years ago. I got my birthday since I was 40. Since I was turned 46 last Thursday. So, when you gotta get into be focused on them and try to beat it. Let's go to lesson 62. Let's get started with Still Crazy After All These Years. How to play Brecker sax solo. Paul Simon, lesson 62. And try to over get the this right away, and you have a cheat, and because of some of the things you're trying to get up to date, and because I saw what you do over there. But, let's get started, please. Alright, so listen to this. See how he's played his solos by themselves. Anything you do, let's play. Let's start playing with me. Let's go with me.
It has really just been an honor.
Alright, before we go, before end of the movie. It was just sometimes you go with it. Because like honestly it's a true deal and just have understand let's go and you have a true life and go see and coming up over there. So we go talk about that coming up this fall. Okay, and so and you take a gym and you talk about you gonna see already cover day. So what you gotta do in your public performance is a like it the lower I can tip. And so I have which then, and so because it have the June and the June and coming up, and we're going to talk about it coming up on Nick. So next week, we're going to do Night Train Blues, Learning on Sax, Jimmy Forrest, Back to the Future, Lesson 63. We're gonna do this lesson on next week. So we, if you, follow us on 3PDF, please. If you can, write a piece of paper. Get your paper and get your pencil. And finally, or a pen. Pull out some pencil or eat a pen. Just get the paper out. Pick up the pencil or pen. Okay. Not a markers. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching for put your sacks together. I will see you next week. Have a great fantastic weekend, everyone. Happy belated 4th of July, everyone. We'll see you next. We see your soul. The crunch of tortilla strips. The kick of south and storm. But your whole Friday. Well, you have more dry. It's time to officer chase and shame with the bottle eating doing the edit. Oh my gosh, you they shot to kill and they kill somebody. And they're coming up to you just a few days ago. Oh we see you all morning. What's going on up here? It's flowing. Check it out. Back up some more. It's just a little bit. The crowd is looking really, really good. It's really, really good. And getting ready, set, go. We'll see you next week. Bye.